Hello, I'm Nicolas Kwashi and a beneficiary of COPE. I want to say thank you to COPE for supporting me in my education at the university level, and I'm very grateful.
I'm Amado Henueta, I'm 18 years, and I'm a student of University of Ghana, Citi Campus. I'm offering political science, philosophy and geography. I'm a beneficiary of COPE, the pay my school fees, the pay the full this year, and I think I'll be paying for the years to come soon. Before COPE, it wasn't that easy, but I think for now, everything's going to go smoothly. I want to be a lawyer, maybe become a judge and a chief justice. See, chief justice is the highest you can go in the sector, the law sector. So I think I want to obtain the highest. What inspires me is hard working. Anything good, anything perfect. I just want to be there. The message I have for donors is they should help. Should donate, because most of the students out there need help, and we all need help. We have to support so that we can be helped.